Okay, first of all, in my decision to pursue my master's, my primary aim is to fulfill a promise I made to myself the day I graduated with my bachelor's degree. It was a promise I made to ensure that I keep challenging myself to improve professionally as an educator, to deepen my understanding of pedagogical theories and practices. Because to me, a language itself is not just a means of communication, but it's essentially a transmitter of cultural values and identity. Now, keeping in mind the changes that are afoot in the education landscape, right? The different profiles of language learners and the challenges that these learners have to go through in their language acquisition, I feel that it's important as an educator to be fully equipped to deal with the diverse learners who will be stepping into my classroom daily. So this master's course is a logical progression, a natural step forward for me to deepen my understanding of the language theories, policies in education, and the innovations in pedagogical approaches. I hope that this will allow me to contribute more significantly to my students' learning and to the broader educational landscape in general. And of course, stepping into the classroom as a student, not as a teacher, is always a fun experience for me, especially at NIE, right? Okay, why do I choose NIE? Choosing NIE for my further studies is a decision driven by its reputation. It's a premier institute for teacher education. And it's also known for its holistic and innovative teaching methodologies, which I believe are very crucial for educators like me who are still grappling with the rapidly evolving educational landscape. So having completed my BA at NIE, I am also very well aware of the rigor in the coursework and the high quality that they demand from each and every student here. And this further fuels my decision to pursue my master's here. Of course, it's also a bonus for me to see the lecturers here again after a long time not seeing them, many of whom I've had the honor of actually learning from in my formative years as an educator. These people are veritable experts in their field, and I hold them in very high esteem. So it's always nice to be able to reconnect with them, to reconvene my learning. Okay. Firstly, I believe that having undergone and going through this program, it will equip me with advanced knowledge and skills in curriculum design, in assessment, and also in educational research. So I hope that by acquiring these skills, it will enable me to develop more engaging and effective language programs in school as a curriculum designer myself. So having spent almost 10 years, almost a decade in the classroom, right, and designing many programs to aid in student learning, it's always a good idea, I think, to be able to take a step back, reflect, and reassess how I can further add value to my students' learning, and also, of course, for my own professional development. So additionally, I also believe that this program will open up, hopefully, more opportunities for me in leadership roles within the educational institutions, such as curriculum leadership, where I can influence language education policy and practice a bit more broadly. So beyond my immediate professional developments, I also do believe that this program will also enrich my personal growth as an educator. It helps me to stay true to my promise to myself of fostering a lifelong passion for learning. So ultimately, it will empower me to make more profound impact on my students' lives and contribute to the advancement of Malay language education.